want to hear.
Out of this, agent!
A little quiet right now, y'all. My bad. Just a little gameplay. Getting these missions out the way so I can kill Mercury right quick and get back to doing absolutely nothing. As you can see, I'm not really worried about armor too much because I got Armor Regen on this build. And to be honest with you, I feel like that's one of the main things popping right now. Because as you can see, your boy is not going past halfway armor. He's going to keep building, keep stacking.
Stand there and take it. You can't touch me.
If they do get me, I spoke too soon. But I don't think it's going to happen. And load that back up. Yeah, you are like a little tough red guy. Damn, you still alive? Wow, you see this right here? Shoot that one in the throat. Brother, oops. Oh, I'm a little off right now. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not really a pistol guy, as you can see. But I had to break that liberty out. I know it shows the weak spots, but the liberty does more than enough damage. Supposed to go in there and roast them, but oops. Oopsie. Oh, what's up? Oh, they got me a little half. I told you all it wasn't gonna happen. It did. She got me slipping.
Can see him.
why do I keep having to reload? Fucking me up, man.
The coordinates for the dishes through Isaac. It shouldn't take too long to align them. You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this will speed up the process.
Thank you. chopper!
Satellites aligned and clear for transmission.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
That's it!
It. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
See, I'm all fucked up the shots right now. Hey, too early, man. It's too early. Too early.
Thank you. Assistance needed.
Team!
will extract the transmitter from the module. We'll connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Sounds like you've got company. Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company. satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to
all right, man, that was the first mission for the manhunt for Mercury. Little build that I'm testing with, working with, trying to do different. You know what I'm saying? I don't like to stick to the same, what people show. I tried to go through here saying that I didn't need to pop one med kit. As y'all see, I died. Probably, you know what I'm saying, I didn't kill the boss fast enough. More guys came out, you know. But I didn't have to pop a med kit. I could have passed that first part, but I ended up dying. And just to take a look at what I got, you know, using three-piece golden. This one I put on the Night Watcher just because I got the 100% scatter pulse haste. Trauma on the chest piece just to add extra damage. The blind is perfect too because it throws them off. As you can see, it's mostly all blues. Got some yellows in there just because I changed one thing and couldn't change the other. So when I get another piece, it'll be different. But for the most part, it's all blues, man. Three-piece Gila, two golden. No, three-piece Gila, three golden. SMG, as y'all can see, it shreds. I ended up pearling out this one. It's a pretty good gun, man. As y'all can see, the rolls wasn't that great. I got maxed out damage out of cover. But it shreds, man. At 58K, that's it. It still shreds. It's good. As you know, if you've been watching, I always stick by the P416. This one is maxed out, as you can see. I put Ranger on there. You know, I hit with the Liberty because I'm rocking the shield. As you can see, my aim ain't all that great, but I'm not really a pistol guy anyway. But I'm maxed out on every piece, armor regeneration for the most part. This one, I didn't have it, but I'd have another build that has a six-piece all max armor regeneration. Put it at like 78,000 armor regen. Pretty good, man. Getting cover, never really have to use a kit. But yeah, this is the build right here, man. A little something, something.